physical disabilities, so steroid usage is required. If you're seated on the event tour service level, floor, or courtside ticket holders, please make your way to one of the four corner floor exits closest to you, and you'll be directed to the nearest stairwell that will exit you outside the facility. Please know that for any non-basketball events, only certain floor exits will be in use and will be identified by a lighted exit sign. If you're seated in the lower bowl, once there, further instructions will follow. The other stairwells are located across from suites 201 and 240 in the south end, and party suites 1 and 10 in the north end, while the U.S. stairwells are located across suites 301, 320, 321, and 340. If you're seated in the upper concourse or 400 level sections, you'll be directed to one of the four marked stairwells across from sections 406 and 431 in the south end, or 415 and 421 in the north end. In the event that the main escalator across from section 410 is operational, guests will be directed accordingly by TOTUS Center staff. Everyone plays a role in safety and security of the TOTUS Center. Therefore, it's very important for all guests to be aware of their surroundings by identifying the closest exits and staff members to your location. Remember to remain calm at all times and follow the instructions of our trained staff and the public address system. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your TOTUS Center experience.